If a person says to you as journalists, my entire family is dead, and then you go there, it's a very concerning thing. It comes out, it's a lie. Why would you still take anything from that?